there's no likelihood of a cure in the foreseeable future. I hope that one day there will be a cure. Until that day, many more young people are going to die. And I'll have to do this job again. And again. And again. That's to be double the benefit. Symptomless coma.